Greetings everyone, Luxo here, welcome back to another episode of Crusader Kings 3. We are finishing wiping off the Dictatorship of Lithuania. They're preparing. Damn, it takes them a while. Yeah, I'm not that worried. Say that fourth level is too high. Interesting. Okay, and with that, yeah, Kingdom of Lithuania. Better serve me well. Yeah, I don't care about France. I did change the crown authority. I decided, you know what, let's make it a little bit risky. Wait, we are fighting against whom? Sure. I really don't think you need me, but I'm gonna suffer so much. Okay, what we have discovered? Standing armies. Okay, plate armor. Yep. Insightful thinker. Hold on. On one hand, yes. On the other, no. Decline. I don't give a fuck. It's been a while since we held the court. Knight's effectiveness. Yeah, my business here is done. Burgundy again, I'm like, maybe not. Yes. I didn't even manage. No, I don't care. Which I have fame to spare. Finland is getting really big. Did you become a king again? Oh, you dumb motherfucker. mean, let's leave it at that. Actually, out of curiosity, how many... That's a lot of people. And that's a lot of people. Looks pretty amazing as well. Yeah, I don't have good... Like... I don't have good ideas for, like, expansion. If I'm to be perfectly honest. I could go for this. Which, I mean, it's something, but... Hold on a second. Your cousin and knight? The player's on a knight. I was like, maybe I don't want to lose my, you know, best. I mean, who do we have as prisoners? Lowborn. Okay. Am I enlightened? I mean, yeah, sure. So we need to find another court physician, which means we need to make the decision of search for a physician. Yeah, sadly that means I would have to fight with the freaking a retract vassal. And a grant vassal this. Okay, 17 learning, no this, 8 learning, nope, 15 learning, but she is physician. You know what? Radislava. Duke Walta, no. I actually killed quite a lot of people, goddamn. I mean, taking this could be interesting. We are 46, so... Dealing with Holy Roman Empire is just not worth it. My opinion. You're gonna be fine. Actually, can I do it again? Attract vassal. And vassal. Yes. He was my rival. Interesting. Yeah, no. Don't even fucking try. Hey, that was a... And I'm gonna, you know what, retract another one. Grand Vassal. Yeah, I'll deal with this later. After the revolt is done. Nice! That's a good freaking trade. Maybe not. Damn. There are not that many good things. It stays in the family. Is he losing that war or not? Oh. Yeah, that's what I thought. All is good. Wait, the fuck? Is that your personal thing? No. Oh, God damn it. I didn't know that that's how it works. Oh well. Yeah. So what he's gonna lose, because I don't know. Yeah, he literally has like those things, he doesn't have them. But you know what, it's fine, I don't care. Like if we lose France, I literally do not care. Hmm. And I'm really thinking that. In terms of war. Yeah, not good enough. Denmark, also not good enough. Yeah, we have a lot of potential claims, but they are not. Yeah, they are not really anything interesting. Know what? If the guy dies, whatever. Honestly, I might go like to get Crimea to these guys. That'd be a waste. Maybe, maybe not. I don't care. Crusader armies. What? Huh. You know what? Sure, why not? He's not gonna be my player here, so that's these guys. Callous, stubborn, diligent. Know what? Sure. I don't think that's gonna exist for too long, but I mean, he has the best skill. Oh, god damn it. Oh, here they come. Oh, okay. You want that? Yeah, I'm gonna grant vassal. Okay, and now what else do we want to go for? Foreign affairs. Alright, let's go. Interesting. Oh, fuck off. Not right now. Okay, they are doing this. I guess we can go here. I mean, I already see that we have 94 and I didn't do anything, so I don't think my... Yep. Yeah, that's like... That's really not a lot. Can I run some Telgill? Yep, I will happily do that. And I will happily... If that... Actually, retract vassal. Oh, fuck me. I will... It will be interesting to see if... Okay, he got it. They still have this up there, which slightly irritates me with the border gore, but it is what it is. Wait, is that my physician? No, that's my court physician. Sometimes it is better to be feared than loved. Sometimes them just that high authority. Okay, what they are trying to... Oh, that's okay. Okay, got it. I don't care about suppers. Honestly, next, I don't know. Maybe this will be a Renaissance fort or cranes. Yeah, Renaissance fort or cranes. For example, what is the development? Okay, interesting. Thank you. melancholic schemer. Have a better. I mean, that's something. Burgundy. Those freaking those freaking chess events are pissing me off. It's like the Grand Theft Auto 4. Hey Roman, let's go hey Nico, let's go bowling. I forgot. Yeah, our dynasty is just like bowling. The fuck is going on? Actually, we have a lot of money, so let's see if we can actually. Yeah, we can afford this. We can afford this. Are like let's go for administrative. But we are ranked 10 in the world, okay. Okay, I actually though I want to double dip. Okay, so better siege engines, all right. Supper snow, I will go with cranes. Meanwhile, let's see if we can actually build anything. I can build it here. Does it mean that right?